There are a lot of IT behind the MotoGP and other championships. We collect a lot of data from the motorbikes. What kind of data? The throttle, air temperature, the oil pressure. This kind of data we can collect to do some simulation during the race or after the events. This data can permit to improve the motorbikes in different aspects, like electronic strategy or simulation or aerodynamics parts, or to design the motorbikes for the next year.